Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finished down 131. NASDAQ off 66, S&P's off 14. Those numbers, folks, very small numbers compared to where we were at 11:30 this morning. So the Dow Industrials were down 0.6%. The S&P, as well as the Dow Industrials, were down 0.4%. When we take a look at the S&P, what you're going to see out here, bottom line, this S&P got all the way down to 33.39. And the bottom line is that we finished out at 33.72. So you can see the volatility just absolutely amazing out here today. There's no two ways about it. Monster volatility out here. It rejected lower price. Now, it did have volume down there, so let's say it's going to basically revisit that area. But what I expect we're going to see, if we go take a look at this, the three Qs, what you're going to see out here, the three Qs, you know, get down into 231. You're at 234. We did 40 million shares, which is a big number. But guess what? This is going to test the highs once again. We're at 237. You're right next to the highs once again. And I suspect we're going to go after them. Gold. Gold contract is in a very large ABC structure on the way up. It continued higher today. Had volume behind the move. Gold was up 10 bucks. We're trading at 1621. You closed over the high of January 8th, which is 1619. It's a big number. Bottom line, 1705 is the projection inside the gold market. If we go to the GDX, what you're going to see is that you did have follow through, and the equities also, GDX got to a price point of $30.10. And we did take out the last swing high and go, I like it. Oh, baby, we got action. We took it out with volume. Bottom line is that we did 51 million versus 47 at that high that was established on January 3rd. That is saying that, let me do this, 29.87 quick, 27. So it's going for the higher swing point out there, which is that $31 level. And notes and bonds, folks, this is just driving the market once again. The note and bond market, we had the 10-year note up 11 ticks, trading 131.14. The 30-year up a full point, plus one tick at 164. It looks like the note, as well as the bond market, is going to be in a monster ABC structure up. We'll go after the B point in a few more days. Bottom line, if we take the B point out and have volume behind the move, we are going to all-time price and notes and bonds, all-time lows and yields. We'll go bust that 1.31 inside the 10-year, and we'll be flat. Have a great one. Have a safe one, folks. Come back and visit us tomorrow morning.